way, if a butterfly died, he wants me to get my blood off like this. Once you do this here, that's when he's gonna, you know, now I'm all here. You know, he's gonna. So to begin with, the down top, for you not to get like swept with a fly, usually like across my legs. Try to look and lift me up. You see it? If I look, I'm gonna lock my legs. Like, you know. You start going here and give it on the hook and kicks it up. So one pass, you can go here. I like to do this. I start attacking his leg, his head here. When I go, boom, his head locks there. So here my head's gonna go here. Stand the head from here, just about it. Alright, I have a little soft choke here. And then start it from here. Once he comes in, his leg and push the leg down. I'm gonna go over. As soon as I go over, I'm gonna jump over him, straight to my head here. Oh, I'm gonna do this. That's fine. Just go back to it because he's not gonna be able to come up in front of you. Right? There's this one. But now let's say, like, if she goes down, he's gonna pull me up. He's able to do this. See what you're gonna do. As soon as he starts pulling you up here, I'm gonna start switching my hips. Yeah. Open the hip to the side there. Down the hook. For the leg coming through. That's how you go move from the butterfly. Most of the guys try to get my hips up. Well, thing is, when you pick me up, I'm gonna start feeling you. If I see like a strong guy trying to hold me, I'm gonna walk up and this leg will start coming to the side. See? And then once I'm here, I don't let you, that's the thing, I don't let you go to the X bar. As soon as you start picking me up here, I'm gonna, my this knee here, go straight in here. Yeah? Now this will hang nice to come down. There is this. That is other ways to pass the butterfly too. But this is like, I'll say riding the butterfly kind of thing. Now that you took the move, so I can move with it. You know, I can always put the butterfly there, make that grip here, right? Like this is my pass. From here, there. Now I'm gonna drop you here. Your head's strong. It's more like a pressure pass. Right there. Move the lapel here, push down, and then just squat. Bulldoze it. I work on this one too.